Hi guys. Doloko boobity boppity poco here. And today, why am I in a baby skin? Nobody knows. Anyway, so that was the video, why I'm in a baby skin, and yeah, guys, peace out. Hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, subscribe, comment down below. See you guys. No, but anyway, guys. In today's video, I will be showing you how to make a printer. Yep, that is right. So basically, this is how it's gonna look like once you've done it. So yeah. Oh, I'm just gonna make a creepier face. Oh, fuck. Eh. What? What the heck? Hold up, guys. One. There. Oh, no. Wait, hold on, let me see this. Let me see this creeper head. Okay. Cut the tape. Alright, yep. This is the best content ever. Anyways. What if you believe up the dupes was I doing? I do not know. What the? Screw your stupid big flipping mouth. I swear it's too wide. It's too wide. Anyway, then what you want to do? I guess I'm just showing you the flipping beginnings towards. Yeah, and this is the, yeah. So this is basically how to build a printer on console edition, no command blocks, nothing like that. So basically what you do, get all them and then what you wanna do is press this button. Hold on. Now you gotta press this button. Press it again and again until all the gravel comes out. And then the best singer, what the, flipping, this is just a fail, wasn't it? Well, what was meant to happen was not that. No, I just dung it out wrong, I saw. Whoa, forget what the heck happened. Oh well. Guys, I think it was because before I made it and it worked properly and everything. I swear it was one wide or something. But yeah, that will hopefully not happen when I show you how to build it. Anyway, so build. You want to build yourself a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, this printer does work, by the way. I just reset it wrong, because you have to reset it after you do it. Best content ever. So what you do this, and yeah, that concludes the video. So you basically just build a whole flipping floor, and then you basically just cover it. You know, whatever block you want, block of choice. Do whatever block you want. I don't care. Oh, here's some pistons. Pistons everywhere. Pistons everywhere. You make it as long as you want, really. I mean, yeah, I made it longer than the last printer. And what you want to do? You want to put a wall around this. Oh crap, wrong one. Then, yeah, put a wall around it. Put a wall around it. Put a flooping doopins. Another wall. Yeah. You wanna put one more wall after this. And what you wanna do is you get your paper and your dinghy and hold up. I am trying to remember what goes first, ink or paper. Ink or paper. I cannot remember. Let's just say, not. I was gonna think, I was gonna say. Hold up a second. No, this is the best tutorial ever. But yes, I will be back. Be back already. Alright, guys, I'm back. Best content ever. So, what do you want to do? So put your ink, whatever the hell you want your ink to be first. I'm gonna make my ink black for now. Actually, I'll make my ink screw it, my ink can be flipping orange. Cause I do not care. Your ink can be whatever the heck color you want it to be. And here, it's gonna be a weird printer. Oh well, I'm gonna do whatever the heck I can think of. That is stupid. Okay, then you want to get your paper, which I am going to make my paper flipping light blue, because why not? Hope you like my sound effects. High quality, high definition sound effects. And then, oh damn, wait, I wasn't meant to make it this high. Oh wait a second. Oh damn, I can't remember. Honestly cannot remember. Hold on. I can remember. Yeet. There you go. You break this, just trim them. Just trim these sides off, and then you want to make this block go up one more. Wait, then you want to make it go up one more. Yeah. And then you want to come to a, say this side. Yeah, place a line of blocks just there. Get your pistons. Oh, damn. Yeah, so get your pistons, place them like there. Yeah. I probably sound like a big retard right now. But anyway. So you wanna go 1, 2, 3. Five, six, seven, eight. So you want to go one more than the one you done. That makes sense. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh wait, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so I made mine 8 across, so I gotta make it 9. Gravel. So it goes out all the way. But yeah. And then what you wanna do is. Hold on. You want to actually build your roof so it looks like a printer. Yeah, I guess looks more printery. And yeah, this is the best content. Always come to me for the best. The highest quality content on the internet. Yeah. And then, so you built your roof, and then I think this is where we want to start doing the redstone. So you want to get, you want to make a wall back here, and then you want to I don't know if you want to or not, but if you want to, then yeah. So you gotta break that block. That block. And you gotta go out like that much. Then go like all the way to the end of how many ever blocks you put it, and then you put like, put like 1, 2, 3, and then you get like, 1, 2, 3. I think you break that one. And you get. You wanna break that, and then you wanna put 1, 2, 3, 4, and you wanna put out 1, 2. Hold on, actually, I wanna put 1, 2. One, two, three. I get get some redstone. I'll sound like the biggest freaking drugger right now. Hold up. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. You wanna set them all to full delay. And yeah. Then you wanna go. And then you want, actually not there, sorry. You gotta get a sticky piston. And you wanna swap this out with a, swap this out with a sticky piston. Yeah. Then you put whatever the heck block you want. And then you go that block. And you go all the way down. Wait, no, sorry. One more over. You go all the way down. And yeah. And you get, oh fuck. Well, that was a fail. Just got rid of all my inventory. Yeah, but you get a lever and a button. Leave the button there, leave it there. Then you get the redstone. Oh, look. Ah, crap. And you want to, flick this switch. Then you want to, this is the best tutorial. Well, yeah, anyways, you're gonna need to, congratulate yourself, pat yourself on the back, because you just made a printer. Because it's really that easy. There's nothing really more to it. All you gotta do, pretty much. And then what you do, so you get your redstone torches, whatever the heck block you wanna use, and emerald, because emerald swag. And then you just draw whatever you want. I'm gonna draw like a, person. I don't know, guys. Don't even ask me what this is. Best person ever. So I'm good at life. Not lol. And then you put redstone torches all over the man you just made, or whatever the heck you just made. And then hold on. And you gotta put all the redstone torches on top of the body, or on top of your pixel art. And then you break it all. And then you press the button. And you press it again. And again. Till all of the things go down. Oh god, don't do it too quickly. I think I just stuffed it. Oh crap, guys. Don't look at me. I didn't do nothing. But yeah, just do it slower than I did, and that won't happen. And whoop-dee-doo. Yeah. And it's all good in La La Land. I think. I don't know. Who knows? They could be having a war down there. Or wherever the hell it is. Yeah. What am I even saying anymore? Oh, crap. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, guys are kind of screwed up here. Do not make it. Do not make it like 8 blocks, because I remember the piston can only push like 6 blocks, so. Yeah. Make it more like this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, he's probably a bit pissed off now, but just a prank, bro. It kinda still printed. Yeah. But anyway, guys. Hope you aren't too caught at me for accidentally making it the wrong size, because I thought you could just do whatever size, and then I just remember just now that, yeah. But anyway, I guess it still kind of worked. You just uncover it. But yeah, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Yeah. Please leave a like for more tutorials that won't fail miserably like this one. Plus subscribe for more content like this, and yeah, goodbye, peace.